So we set the stirrer in a way. So as you can see here, so we have two parts. So one part is about the heating. The other part is about the mixing. So we can set it to off here, or maximum to 1200 rotation per minute. So let's say we put the second solution. So here you can see that we put the second solution on top of it. So what we do next, we place the magnets like this and put it inside the beaker with water. As you can see, it stood on the place that is the magnetic rotator, and we set the rotations to the appropriate value. So let's say it's 350. So as you can see, the semi-permeable membrane is not soaked, that's why we need to add some more water so that it is immersed totally. Now it's immersed totally and we can proceed to the next rotator. So each of these beakers will be mixed on such stirrers.